Severe weather can develop quickly. Advances in forecasting allow the NOAA National Weather Service to predict severe weather before there's even a cloud in the sky. Severe thunderstorm and tornado watches give you advance notice that conditions are favorable for dangerous weather. When your area is in a watch, be sure to stay alert for changing weather. Remember, a watch is not a warning. A warning is only issued when severe weather is about to strike. The NOAA Storm Prediction Center in Norman, Oklahoma, monitors weather conditions across the United States. They issue daily forecasts showing areas of the country that are likely to experience severe weather. In the hours before storms form, the Storm Prediction Center discusses the weather with National Weather Service forecast offices within the areas at risk. The Storm Prediction Center then issues a watch to notify people in those areas to stay alert for severe weather. A watch also includes information about what type of weather you might see and the chances of it actually occurring. The risk level can range from a few storms with hail and high winds to a particularly dangerous situation when deadly tornadoes could occur. The most important thing you can do when a watch is issued is to stay alert for developing storms and understand your risk. Be sure to tune in to your local news for updated weather information. You can also get instant weather alerts from NOAA Weather Radio. Watches also provide an opportunity to review your family emergency plan as well as check your disaster supplies kit. When the risk increases and severe weather moves in, you'll be ready if a warning is issued. If you need help developing a plan for your family or packing a kit, check out Ready.gov for all the information. Stay alert and stay safe this storm season.